Bring her to me, Quinn.
I'm coming.
I say pity the country that needs him. What are you celebrating?
One dragon down,
three men dead? Oh, yeah. At that rate, we might just be getting somewhere in about 320 years. Is that what you want? You want a little accommodation? These beasts live on ash. They feed on death. There's no middle ground. Not for them. Not for us. And sure as hell not for my men who died out there today. But you go ahead. Have your little soiree. Personally, you disgust me.
Bury our dead at dawn.
Thank you.
What are you doing here, Quinn?
You're standing on ground where I've buried hundreds. This is my home. I'm asking the questions. What are you doing here?
I lead you. You follow.
Alex is the keeper of the dead, Quinn. She's our memory. So when this thing is over, she's gonna build a wall with those things, and unfortunately, it's gonna be a very long wall. I'm out of resources, Quinn.